Thank you. there because they've got exactly the same settings here and the same settings on the guitar. Is this wired in the same? Okay, we're going to do discotheque again. So Dallas, I need your concentration. So we're going to start off with the basic sound, the clean sound. And I'll give you a shout for the echo.
Edge, can you hear me?
Yeah.
This is Des. I need a second. I need a second. Just give me a second.
Okay. Des needs a second. I'll just test these sounds while I'm waiting. Do you want to put on the hook sound, which is the eventide sound?
Okay.
Alice, that's still way louder. When I was trying to play the delicate part of the transition, all I could hear was a buzz coming out of his voice from just the sheer level. Go back to discotheque, the clean sound. Not the one with the...
Yeah. If you
So we're just going to try to start that again, Dennis. Whatever.
Hey, what I did there was I played.
Could you fade in the loop?
Yeah, where's the loops? Where's the keyboard?
We get rid of it, the edge.
Okay, you want the keyboard in from the top now?
Yeah, just try
okay.
That.
What the tempo I was playing there was the With or Without You tempo. Do you want me to run with that for Velvet Dress? Because you've come up in tempo for that.
Great, now I like it in free time.
I
used to do that in the early 80s.
Okay, do you want to click running with the sequence?
No.
Okay, well then, guys.
Be really mad.
Can everybody hear me?
Yeah.
Well then, can you take it?
What do you want, Dave?
So the end of Discotheque, let's go.
Okay.
Where it is for the second. I just want to
we with Bono and Nature of the Beast stage, and Larry and Bono.
I should be on the Les Paul for this, and it should be through the rig.
To get my guitar.
comedy in the cans?
Yeah, pretty much, Bono. I just turn it all off. I mean, it's all pretty much off now. Just what you're hearing, the bleed story stuff.
You got any super glue for my ears?
Some cement type stuff.
Cement, yeah.
How's that?